So this is one of their new machines.
And after talking to the manager on shift, she said they're planning on adding more ice options like smoothies and frappuccinos.